These are Minecraft ripoffs, starting with the best one, Teardown. Oh, look at how realistic it is. Oh my God, what is that villager doing? Oh my God, this one is missing its upper body. Okay. Oh! Oh my God, I'm whacking him off.
Phrasing?
What? Ah! All right, this guy's fine. I'm gonna just put him in the water to cool down. Spray can. Looks like I'm spraying mustard. The fact that you get spray can. All right, let's just chop the whole tree down. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, this is so cool. You can spawn so many things in. TNT. All right, I'm gonna put this down here. Diamond. Yes.
Let's try the torch.
Oh my God. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Oh, there's a detonator. All right, put that on the diamond block. Now I'm gonna take this and I'm gonna move a little bit away. Okay, and boom. Oh, look at the diamond block. This is where we extinguish evil. Don't worry, guys. I'm on it. I will protect the village. Oh my God, I can't even break his legs. He's just a skeleton. Look at him. Oh, that's terrifying. It's like those movies where they outline the dead person. Minecraft NPC, zombie. Hello, zombie. What are you doing? What is this? Oh, I don't think I'm using this right. Stand up, come on. Stand. I need to. What? Oh, I don't know what just happened. Cover up the evidence with our mustard. A robot rocket launcher mech. Oh, it's shooting me now. Actually, kill me. I need to, so we can go to the next game. Can you ignite that TNT? Yeah, there you go. All right, this knockoff gets a 12 out of 10. On to the next ripoff. This is Creativerse, and this is the next ripoff. What is this fist I got going on over here? This is the store. They got some inspiration from Fortnite, I can tell. Okay, I'm loading into my world. Oh dear. Fortnite and Minecraft had a really ugly baby. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, the glove is kind of cool. You can mine. What is that? Oh, I'm gonna go kill this thing. What is it? Leafy. Get absolutely bopped. What is that? It's dying. I didn't even, what? This game sucks. Welcome to Craftica. If you're looking to get ripped off, look no further. I don't, oh my God, the sound. It's so loud. Where the frick, I'm in the sky. What? Why did I just leave my body? All right, in Minecraft, it's dangerous to dig straight down, but is it dangerous to dig straight down in, what is this? Craftica. I bet you this game doesn't even have lava. Oh good, I can see the whole map. I can't go any deeper? Let me go! Oh my God, I'm climbing. Oh, I'm back, dude. Oh, this is so weird. That's my hole. Oh, I'm flying. Hold on, hold on, hold on. What are you? What are you holding? You look like a giant piece of poop. What is that? Is that a stick? Oh, it's a person in there. That's the biggest Steve knockoff I've ever seen. All right, I have no idea what that is. Oh, you just fell down. Hello. Oh, that's a hideous sound. Never make that sound again. Give me this hammer. There we go. Yes. Oh, it. All right, cool. Block warriors. Oh, it's so bad. Okay, the physics look decent. I'm gonna rob these tools. Let me in. Food store. It said the tool store on the outside. I've come to rob you, and I'm dying. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna give him a hug. What? Oh, I got it. Oh, robbery. I wouldn't call that a success. We did it, and our wounds magically healed. Leave me alone, you buffalo. Oh my gosh, dude, I'm getting rocked. Give up bribe. I'm free. Yeah, the bribe was a ruse. Is somebody in my car? Why is it moving? All right, I'm getting in. Later, suckers. Oh, this is the SWAT. I have angered them. I do not condone any of this behavior. All right, I'm a good Southern Christian boy. All right, I'm gonna go rob this bank. All right, I'm in. Hello, yes. Nice weapon you have there, right? Why is it so dark in this bank? Return to Brian. I'm not returning to Brian.
Stop right there, criminal scum.
What just happened? What? You robbed nothing. The only thing I've been robbed of is my time. What is this, Castle Miner Z? Okay, this is supposed to be like one of the most difficult ripoffs you can play. I need to defeat this dragon. Oh, let's go. All right, I'm gonna take that dragon out. You can't survive my pistol. Oh, he's like flying so slow. Oh, dude, he's just as annoying as the Ender Dragon. To be honest, he's not coming down. Dude, this is crazy. I've never seen this before. Yeah, eat lead, buddy. I don't even think my bullets are reaching him. What is this? Bruce Lee zombies. Whoa. We're going back to the prehistoric days. Welcome to build and shoot. We've broken through the enemy's front lines. What, is he flying? What? Oh my dear. All right, eat some of that, buddy. How those taste? All right, we're out of grenades. When in doubt, you dig. I'm gonna flank the enemy. Oh my gosh, dude. It's a literal battleground. I'm kind of behind enemy lines. I don't even see anybody. Wait, he's up there. What is this guy doing?
You died. You dumb nerd.
Whoa, what has our team built? Oh my gosh, here we go. Oh, we're on top of the world, baby. Oh, there he is, look at him. Yeah, did I hit him? Oh my, dude, this guy's a beast. Yeah, eat some of this. You dirty pickles. Oh, they're all in their spawn. How is he hitting me from here? Whoa, what was this guy doing? Oh, get
absolutely destroyed.
I'm gonna make the leap of... Terrible. Absolutely terrible. Welcome. This is Outerverse. I don't think we're gonna get ripped off here. Oh, it looks gorgeous. All right, it's a little strange on how I'm looking around. Is this a log? It's a Cyclops log. Why is he pink? All right, man. I don't know what's going on anymore. Oh, look at that. I already have a sword. We will defeat wood with wood. Come here, buddy. Yes. All right. Oh, he turns into wood. I mean, that makes sense. Oh, we got a lot of oak logs from that. All right, what else can we make? Wooden pickaxe quest. Oh my gosh, wait, you even unlocked the items. I love the progression. Wait, this is great. Hold on, this is good. This is real good. The colors, it's such a vibrant game. Oh my gosh, wait, are we in space? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh my, I'm on a cube. I disabled gravity, gravity off. Oh, I knew it. So you can even disable the gravity if you want? Caution, a meteorite is nearby. That's gotta be the meteorite. All right, I don't know what that is. Okay, there's just a bunch of like garbanzo beans in the tree. Ow, what are you doing? Oh my God, they're angry. It works in Minecraft, but you can defeat iron golems by going up. Oh my gosh, yeah. Look at these small brain guys. Oh, they can still hit me up here. All right. I don't know what these things are. I don't know, man. I think this is, what? How did I die? All right, you keep your stuff when you die. That's kind of cool. Is that the meteorite? I'm tripping, man. I'm so tripping. I don't even know what this is. I'm gonna give this game an 8 out of 10. I like this one. 100,000 likes and I will make a video playing this game. It's the dropper now, baby. Oh my goodness. Oh my God, what is that? What is this? Oh, that is wood tree titan? All right, Minecraft doesn't have bosses like this. It just has a dragon. All right, maybe he's friendly. He might be friendly. We might have misjudged him. Let's go touch his toes. Hello, tree. Hello, tree. Is he dead? Did I kill him? What is he doing? What? Oops, it seems you've reached space on your own. What do you mean? It might be lonely without a rocket ship. What are you? Okay, I just went from the tree titan to space. Welcome to classic Minecraft, okay? When I first played Minecraft, this is what it looked like. Everything you see that's in your inventory, that's all you get. Wow, Minecraft has evolved. The wood planks look almost the same. The mushrooms, you know? I like the leaves. Actually, I think these leaves look better. They're more bright. The grass definitely looks better though, like where it is now. Yeah, this is it, dude. This was Minecraft classic. Can you believe this turned into the world's most popular video game? You know, like that's crazy to think about. You wouldn't have even found, if it wasn't for Minecraft, you wouldn't even know who I was. I wouldn't even know who you are. Well, I did have a YouTube channel before Minecraft, but still, isn't this crazy? For the sake of nostalgia, 10 out of 10. We have a Roblox Minecraft ripoff, ladies and gentlemen, Miner's Cave. I've come to defeat you. Don't run away. Dad will defeat you. Typed in the chat, he goes, help. Look at this guy, he's got iron armor on. Am I getting more hits on him? He's running away. Oh, I get all this stuff. Ah, man, chase, dude. I got a bunch of freaking naked men chasing me. Who's this person? Hello. This person says, can I borrow that? He says he's been grinding for so long for his stuff and I killed him for it. Hold on, I just need to borrow it for a little longer. So far, I'm not doing a great job at making friends. Maybe this is how you make friends. You kill the person and then give them their stuff back and they're loyal forever. I'm gonna kill this guy and give that guy his stuff. There you go. Take it. Now you got your stuff. Are we friends? He wants his bread. All right, let's give this guy his bread back. Here, he can have half of his bread. I'm keeping the other half though. Here you go. Take your bread. Do what I say and you shall have it all back and more. Come here, peasant. All right. I'm gonna take this guy out. He's being insubordinate. I am your king. How dare you attack the king, Shelvato? Take his gear. Tell me I am your king. Oh, that doesn't do this guy. No. Batma? Oh, you're done. This guy's dead. I think he's got sapphire gear on. He has a Spotify backpack on. Give me that Spotify. All right, Ubi, tell me I'm your king. I am your king. No, I'm your king. You are my subject. This boy, he's like, I'm sorry. Call me your majesty. I'm gonna start throwing stuff into the cactus one by one. If it works like Minecraft, the cactus will break it. Master, can I have my stuff back? All right. Because you asked so nicely, you may. All right, I'm gonna give him his stuff back. Let's see if he tries to kill us. I am giving him his stuff back. I'm such a good king. I gave him all of his stuff back, and the only thing he says is, "Why didn't I have 10 crafting tables?" The king must go to the next ripoff. Craft Knight IO? Ah, with the Mr. Beast advertisement. All right, well, the only logical thing to play as here is chicken. Oh my gosh, wait a second. This is just like Minecraft. There's a pistol. There's no sound. Pew pew. I died. What? I died and went into a 30-second advertisement for Valorant. I'm not leaving until I get a kill. Hello? What is this guy? How does this pickaxe even work? Captain America! All right, this is pretty bad. I don't really know what this is. What am I supposed to do? Who's this? Deadpool! I love your movies. All right, where'd he go? This guy is fast, dude. The jumping in this game makes no sense. Cactus! Is he dead? He's alive! He's jumping! What the? Yo, he's got a sniper rifle. What the heck? Oh, not anymore, he doesn't. Look at these blocks in the water. You can break these and get different weapons. I now have a Tommy gun, or this is a shotgun. I'm being watched. What the? Oh my, okay, I don't know what's happening. You want some of this? You want some of this? Destroyed. Oh, where are you going? Come back here. What is this? Is that a grenade? It's a rock. I'm gonna throw this rock. Oh my gosh, it's purple. That's good in Fortnite. Good. I didn't get it. Oh my gosh, what is she doing? This is like the worst weapon ever. The delay is so bad. I have 40 health. Who's shooting me? Hello, I've come to defeat you with my pickaxe. Oh, I did it. These were Minecraft ripoffs. If you feel ripped off right now after watching this, then I did my job. I was sniped.